Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome to another video.
So, I'm Muhammad Al Khalid. I'm from second year, B.Des in IIT Guwahati. Many of you might know me from Quora.
Yeah, you're very active on Quora. As we're nearing UCEED, I've been getting a lot of comments about the exam itself and the design course here. And I think you too?
My inbox is flooded with UCEED aspirants' message. Yeah. Instead of answering each and every one of them, we decided to make a video.
What's your story in UCEED? How'd you end up here?
Okay, so my story is not very different from the usual stories. Almost my entire batch has the same story. Most of us did not know about design. I came to know about design from my cousin. He's studying at IIIT Jabalpur. He told me about UCEED, and then I appeared for UCEED. There wasn't much preparation, just going through papers.
Same here. One of the seniors from here, IITG, who I think he passed out in 2014 or something, he actually had an answer on Quora, which was like my introduction to design. He was like, what is design and all of that? And so that was the beginning. And then I read Steve Jobs by Walter Isaacson. Have you tried that yet?
No.
Have you? No.
No.
Okay, you should.
I will.
Steve Jobs by Walter Isaacson, and then that was it. That sold me to this. And so I was like, I'm going to write NID and UCEED this year and no other exam. And that's what happened.
Actually, I was preparing for JEE as well. But after UCEED, the UCEED results come way before the JEE ones. And I gave no other exam after UCEED.
Yeah. Totally. I took a gap year, actually. I was preparing for JEE, and halfway through, I was like, Nandu, this is not my thing.
UCEED.
Design. Right, the first thing we want to talk about is, well, I guess anyone want to talk about is what kind of people should try UCEED. But I think,
let's skip that question and go to what kind of people should not try UCEED.
And right off the bat, I think you shouldn't write it if you're not that into design. Because you do have to do a lot of design work here. It's not just a course you can, breeze by.
And even after that, in your career, you should be interested in design to do something. I think that's true for everything, but especially for design, you should have that inner driving force in you. The second type of people who should not appear for UCEED, or rather not take design as their career, are the people who are interested only in fine arts.
Yeah, there's a solid difference between fine arts and design. Those are two different things. If you like arts, if you like painting and stuff, you will get to do some of that here, but that's not your primary focus. And the last thing, I guess, is if you already know what you want to do in design, which part of design that you want to,
If you are into product design or something, then the courses in the IITs, through UCEED, they are more about general design. They won't give you any specialization. You'll study almost everything here. If you've already decided to do something, go to some institute which focuses on one particular aspect of design. Yeah. You will have to learn a lot more than you are interested in.
Like in the first year, we have courses on graphics design, right?
And we have all introductory.
We started with a course called Introduction to Design, which had basically the first class was we were looking at music videos and figuring out how to make them. And we practiced making time lapses, stop motion, things like that.
In my year, my first class was about playing dumb shreds.
What?
Yeah, that was my first class with.
With?
B.Des, sir.
Oh, he took your first class.
Yeah. One of the first classes. I don't remember which was the first class, but the first introductory week of my department.
Right. And then we had a couple of classes touch on typography, but the real. Five classes that we had was about
representation technique,
which is, I guess, basically drawing, mostly drawing and painting and things like that. And elements of design is another course in which, now we start to go away from the fine arts and all of that. Now this is more into graphics design. We learn about each of the dot, the line, and the shape, form, texture, things like that. And then there is applied science for design, which you will have to do some science, right?
Yeah, so
in there. And Tinkering Studio.
tinkering studio.
Which is?
Like hands-on design. Like you'll get different things, get to do a lot of things.
Mm. And what courses do you have now, like in the second year?
Like in second year, like we almost had the continuation of the same courses. Like we have forms, orders, structures, which is into product design. And we have ergonomics. This is a completely new take on design. Ergonomics is a new subject which is not there in first year. But mostly it's continuation, and we have photography and filmography as well.
Oh, yes.
His thing.
Yeah, my thing.
My thing as well.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Maybe the most frequently asked question about UCEED is how should I start? And I guess there's only one place to start. And, well, there's only one thing that you can do in UCEED preparation that really makes any difference.
That's solving the previous papers.
Previous papers, last year's papers, which is, there are only three papers, okay? Right, so far.
Around 15, 16, and 17.
Right, so solve those, and when you run out of those, you go to seed and any papers.
Yeah. Right. So the key thing here is time management, because if you look at the papers, the questions are easy, and if given enough time, we can solve, like, complete the entire paper easily. But the main constraint here is a 3 hours exam time. And you have to learn how to solve the questions quickly and correctly.
Maybe the first paper that you solve and whatever marks you get within the, you know, 3 hour time is kind of what you'll get on all three papers until now, and maybe your paper this year too. Like, that's... it's not an exam that you can really improve on.
Yeah, you can improve on, but like basically you get an idea, like in what, like what rank will you get, or how many marks will you score.
Yeah, it'll give you kind of an idea. Again, like it's not kind of an exam that you can really improve upon. You know, it's more about like you and how much you know and what you're into. Like
what you have learned, how
much
you have
learned so far, how much you observe.
It's like about you and design.
Yeah, that's it. You can't really study for it. Per se.
This worked for me for like when I solved the first paper and attempted the 2016 paper, and like it helped my, like the people who asked me, I recommended the same to them and it helped them as well. So I have not attempted this year's paper yet.
This year's paper is the one I wrote, so 2017's paper. That'll be in another video. Stay posted for that.
If you want to improve your skills and there's a problem. This came down. I think we should... How did this happen? When did this happen?
Right.
This guy just keeps moving.
Why are we still here?
So ignore it.
Yeah. If you do want to do anything to like improve on your score or what do you know, I guess what you can do is research and observe, basically. Yeah.
Observe, follow, like, things around you. Yeah. Like, you know, follow, like...
follow the news and, like, the advertisements and...
Advertisements help a lot. Like, they talk about contemporary things. And dig back in history and, like, just check out things which are happening around in the world. Especially follow pages who post about design.
And another thing you can do is, like, practice visualizing 3D. Like an object in like three dimensions, like how it would go around, because those kind of questions are pretty common and they do carry.
And like most of the people have a doubt, how can I open up a box or something? It's all about visualization. Yeah. So like, it comes with practice.
It comes with practice.
It's not a big deal. You can do it easily.
Yeah, if you're into design, I think, I guess you kind of keep, you know, doing that. Like in JEE, like my the favorite part of that for me was like vectors and 3D. Because you could really imagine like all the three vectors, and I would like draw them out instead of doing the question.
I used to do the same.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah.
Another thing is you should try to know more about colors and color theory, because there are some questions regarding that. You should know the basic difference between like how RGB, CMYK, like these things.
To say again, you can't really study for this exam. It's about like you, like how much you know, how much you research, how observant you are, how keen you are into design, you know?
Like how much you take in every day when you, like, there are a lot of things around you, but...
How much work you actually put in to something that interests you? Like if you're really into design, most people, what happens is they know about painters, they know about, you know, paintings, books, I guess, history, things like that.
So like they try to make something on their own.
That's what they expect you to be, knowledgeable and like observant.
One of the another most frequently asked questions is about coaching centers.
Coaching centers. People are like, did you go to any coaching for UCEED or like how did you prepare? Did you go to coaching?
What books to study?
And in light of what we just said about UCEED, I guess you can see that coaching centers really, you don't really need them. They're kind of obsolete.
And since there have been only three coaching, three papers till now.
Yeah.
I'm from Hyderabad and I have been to like a number of coaching centers in Hyderabad who claim to, prepare you for UCEED. I've been there, I've seen the course structure and all, but I don't think it helps because what they did was just replicated the questions which were there in the previous question papers, like just made similar questions, and I don't think that will help you a lot.
Yeah,
maybe they are good for practice, but
because each year is like different. Each year is a different question.
There have been three question papers till now, and all of them have like totally different.
Even the average marks scored are like wildly different. Like I mean, one time like 100, barely above 100 was considered like really good.
And then in
the very first one it was like 300 and
like in the very first one it was like more than 200, like 200 plus people. They went till around 250, I think.
The questions are really different. And then again, each year and different things happen, and like there's a lot of painters and paintings that you can know about. So I guess just try to look up things that it seems interesting. That's legit what I did in the last couple of weeks. Is like I went online, and then I found something that I thought was nice, like a history or something. And then I kind of used that as an excuse to watch a video, watch a couple of videos. But yeah, I think that's enough. But, We both did that, right? And we're here, so
that's all we did.
I really don't understand how like people are like, UCEED is harder than JEE.
Actually, for some people it might be. Like, if you're interested in design and you have been always, studying or looking up about it on internet, it's easy. But if you are like totally new to it, it's wonderful.
But I'll tell you what, the exam is fun. Like, it's fun to solve the questions and like, it's fun to do the research on.
And like the exam, like if you take it as a like challenge and you just do it with a, don't take it too seriously. Like if you think it's a, like JEE type examination
I loved the last 2 months before JEE. I mean before UCEED when I was preparing, like there was no curriculum, there was no schedule. Like I could go at my own pace. And, like look things up slowly, and I really enjoy that. I really did learn a lot of things in that time frame. And finally, here are some resources to help you out. And as we just said, papers, those are the first thing that you should look to. The people who make the exam,
can provide you with the best resources.
Can provide you with the
previous papers.
Yes, the previous papers, the best resource.
So the way you go about papers is you take the previous paper, keep it in front of you, have a plain A4 size paper, a pencil, pen or something, and don't print the papers because the final exam won't be printed pen and paper thing. So have it on your laptop or something and keep a timer for 3 hours and solve it, because as we said earlier, time is the key. The questions are easy, you have to do it within 3 hours. So that's how you do, and then you can once you have attempted the paper that way, then you can go on to all the questions with unlimited time.
I believe there are three sections, and I'm pretty sure like one of those sections were like really detailed, and those were the tough questions, the numbered questions.
Yeah, the numbered
those
questions,
were the
section A,
of them
the numerical
all.
Ones.
Yeah, and the multiple choice questions are mostly, I guess, about the knowledge. Most of them are like what you know kind of questions. So those are like, well, you either know them or you don't, right?
And like, in my year we had negative marking, so we had to be really careful. And the year after that, people did not have negative marking.
I don't think we did. Yeah.
We don't know if this year there will be negative marking, so be careful. Like, read the instructions in the exam before that. And
I think stuff you look, it's on Blogspot, I guess. That's a really good resource that you can.
We'll
check
put
out.
The link in description.
Yeah, it basically has papers, old papers, and their solutions, and seed papers and ID papers, a lot of stuff like that.
Similar questions from different. Yeah.
And then a few articles on, visual perception and cameras and things like that, which I guess it does contain
almost everything. Like, Stuff You Look was the only website which I referred to for studying. Like, that was my resource for UCEED. The website is run by Bhanu Chander, and he is He did master's in design, and it really helped me. Thank you, Benuchandar, if you are listening to
thank
us.
Thank you.
So, really helped us.
And the final thing, I guess, is your middle school and high school textbooks. The basic concepts in them, which they can help you in the design, in the exam and like in the course.
You won't get like, you know, direct questions or anything from there, but if you like just go through your, like, I'm not saying go through science or something, go through everything. Mm-hmm. And you'll just refresh your memory, and that will help you in the exam. And even after that, when you join the course, you will have a lot of things which you know.
Yeah. Again, just take it easy with the exam. Just do your research on whatever you want to research. They can literally, the way they've phrased their syllabus is like, I mean, they can literally ask from
They'll
anything.
Ask you anything. Like, there's five headers or six,
headers.
You can fit anything like in the world in those topics.
Yeah. All right, thanks for watching. Good luck with your preparation and your exam. I think it's in January 20th this year. Next year.
Thanks. Wish you luck.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. So remember to like and subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe to his channel, and we'll be posting more videos about UCEED and
follow,
design.
Yeah, and follow this guy on Quora.
Not necessary.
Link will be in description. Okay.
Thanks. Follow me on Instagram. I need 8 followers.
Yeah, follow us both. Right.
Yay! I want someone to just come and drop the camera.
Eh? What is that?
Just drop the camera or like, you know, show the roof or something.
I'll do that.
Oh, no, we should be here. Someone else should be.
wait, I'll try to do that and come and sit here.
I'll just.
Wait, before that.
Open this. I'll hide this.
You want that to be in the video?
I wanted it to end the video. Can end like that.
Okay. Wait,
in that case, hold on. Let me put this.
Okay, I closed it, right? I closed it in the video. Loosen
the
screw.
Will it automatically go backwards? Yeah, it will go automatically somewhere or other.
Where's the vertical tension?
Bye. Where is it looking? I think that's fine. Let's check if it recorded.